那又开完会。My name's James Smith. I'm going to be doing a little acoustic set for you guys before we get into the room. How are we feeling? Good? Yeah, so I've just got some like chill vibes for you before we get into the show. It's like an acoustic set. I've got some slow songs, some upbeat songs. It's all a bit sad. And yeah, hope you enjoy it. This first song, it's a song I wrote when I was about 16, and it's about this girl that I fancied, right? She didn't fancy me back. The bitch. I'm joking, she's great. And I wrote a song when she started seeing some other guy, and it's called Call Me When It's Over. I heard you see a song new, and I hope he treats you good. If I dare tell the truth, hope it don't go the way it should. Hope it don't treat you like I could. So call me when it's over. Tell me when you're done. Hearts of a lion. lonely, you were my only. It's like you were a thousand miles away from ever falling inside my arms. Baby, I crawled you down to the water. Hell, you're so tired of finding witches as a pauper. I stole a heart from someone like you.
Let me be the one you call.
Deal that I signed, I was never able to travel anywhere or do like many tours and stuff. And as of this year, I'm actually finally free of the deal. It's actually my first time in America. So, some exciting news is that I'm releasing music my own now. This next song is going to be part of an album that comes out next year. It's already out. This one's called Common People. Musicians in here tonight. Well, you know what I'm talking about. Like sometimes it just comes and flows. But I had a bit of one of those moments before I came away, and I just thought to myself, do you know what? Fuck it, I'm just going to try some new songs on this tour. So you have to bear with me. These songs are like super, super new. And they're really lovey-dovey. And slow. But yeah, so this particular song is about a situation where, you know, I'll tell you a bit about my love story. Hey, hey! So, you know, I was in a relationship for a long time, done all that. It's in for 6 years, right? We split up. And I thought to myself, I'm gonna hit the town, I'm gonna be single, I'm gonna meet loads of people, and I'm not gonna be in a relationship ever again. That's what I said to myself. 3 months later, I'm straight back in one. But when you meet someone you really love, you just gotta go for it, you know? And this is a song called State of You. It's about that whole situation, falling in love with someone when you don't really want to. Okay, hitch from place to place, do something I ain't done before, leave it all behind, but those familiar eyes call me in the sliding door. I said I wanted something new, but yours followed my horizon. I can't pretend that I don't like the view, 'cause I'm in a better guardian of paving down your street. I felt just like the stone in which I grew. You say your neighborhood's not pretty, but it looks perfect to me. I only plan on ever passing through, but now I wanna stay in the state of you. Best overalls, let's start to paint the walls, tear the plaster from the cracks. I'll call my mother up and give her all my love, but tell her I ain't coming back. So don't try to justify, just tell me where I should hang up my boots, 'cause I'm in a better guardian for paper down your street. I felt just like the stone on which I grew. You say your neighborhood's not pretty, but it looks perfect. Deep down, I believe I'd always knew that I would walk around your city and never choose to leave. I only plan on ever passing through, but now here I am in the state of you. Got another love song for you. Shock horror. This one's called Somebody to You. And, you know, a bit of a Coldplay moment, that sort of vibe, do you know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah, hope you enjoy. Lord, I'll find myself in a world of my own design. But here I am, building my life around you. I'm sure I don't need a crowd of a thousand, that's what you need.
I just wanna feel your skin on mine.
feel your eyes to the explorer. Passion in the necessary sign. Take my time. So good at you. They're finding me. It's feeling more like this to you. Cause I'm lost in. It's been such an honour to support her on this tour. This is the last show tonight. I think we're going to really go for it. So I just want to say thank you so much for being such an amazing crowd. Please give Eloise and the band so much love. Yeah, it's a special night, man. Very special. So, what's that, mate? Oh, miss you too. I've got one more song for you. My job is to get you guys super energized, right, before she comes on. So I was hoping I could get you all singing. That's alright. So I've got this song called Got the Love, and in the second half of it, it's like a choral section. So if I sing it on my own, I just sound like a bit of an idiot. So I was hoping you guys could do that part. What we can do is a little practice run. Yeah? So I'll sing something, you sing it back. Cool?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here we go. This is God Love. Round, right? So when we get to chorus, I'll give you a little wink and then it's your go to sing, yeah? Here we go. Nice and loud. This has got a lot.
Stop picking fast with the mirror. Your secrets ain't there. I'll take the weight off your shoulders. Hold
Thank you so much.